Thank you. Finesse fishing is a more advanced technique and is all about making smaller movements to get the lure to move the way you want to. After you have cast out, position your rod at an angle you are happy with, then press and hold the finesse button. Doing this will reduce how far you can move your rod, while still allowing you to make small jerks and twitches. Perfect for making your lure act like an injured bait fish. With a finesse button held down, you can also press the tap button. Do this when you are drop shotting, and you will send vibrations down your rod, making your lure dance and wiggle in front of the hungry fish.
Thank you.